The functional movement screen is 7 fundamental movement patterns that are graded to see if you have asymmetries between the left and right side of your body or major limitations in these fundamental movement patterns. This screen is important because it does track the fundamental movements. It's important to athletic trainers because if we have a preseason movement screen and someone gets injured, we know we can also shoot for that movement screen as part of their rehabilitation, meaning we don't just rehab an ankle now, we want to make sure that the movement patterns based around that ankle also return in the hip and the knee and the torso.